uzwakhe Mutwa izulu mkhulu wami wakhe Lendaba umkhulu wami igama lakhe Mpumelelo Shezi ukhosi bakhe ubuthatha kwashezi bonke lo babhethe ubuthatha kwashezi ekhaya la akhulela khona uVusamazulu igama lasebhethweni he defeated many of them talking about the truth when you look at this place into ayibhala kuqala bayidefeata bona ngokubhala yena wayicreator this one wecreator after that ubhala indaba my children when you read indaba my children and read some of the stars you'll see whatever that everything that is here is being written down
this site will be learning about the artworks of an elder his name is Credo Mutwa he is a historian playwright architect painter sculptor and a traditional leader We black South Africans, we call him Isanusi. He created this village in 1974 for us, the people of Soweto, so that we can be in touch with our traditions since we live the modern life. We call this area KwaKhaya Lendaba, which means home of the story. One of the greatest teachings that we find there is how Africans used to pray and connect. Africans would believe that the mother, the woman, was the first person to live in this earth. Pyramids.
Yeah.
One, the first pyramids were built in Southern Africa. And was built using that land. That style of Itachi. It's rare to store the stylus anymore right now because of Nasiba Sibinza Ngendelenye Aining. And two, hence we say shamans are the ones who can be able to use the tip of the pyramid to absorb positive energy.
Have what we have. Utogoto. Masizonga athi uyadakwa sikapa ngeke sithi imbokodo itshela lihlala khona izinto esizaziyo ukuthi izilo zenkosi which means we must respect all the things that sizithole ngonkulunkulu ihlahla sizihlonipha kakhulu ngoba izinto esizithole emhlabeni
they are ra lobambiza amun ra god of life it's our south african ra
asijona ratso
ratso na rara ramasedi
akukukhula ngakukhulu umkhulu la uzamile ukubakhela bayahluleka ukubona size siyazama thina zezizulu siyavuma
africa you're a pretty girl africa don't ever stop believing you've had no other chance Said you never really stood a chance, yeah.